a milestone or meaningless, a step forward today in building a new Brent Spence Bridge. Good evening, everybody. I'm Mike Darst.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pilello. Yes, both governors agree that this is important for both sides of the Ohio River. Tonight, News 5's John London is live with how the governors plan to pay for this new bridge. John?
Well, Cherie, they were a short time ago high atop the Radisson Hotel using the rusted gray of the Brent Spence behind me here as the backdrop. Two governors, the nation's transportation secretary, all agreeing that today's a milestone moment that you can spell T-O-L-L. As the governors appeared together to try and once and for all button down a way to finance and fast-track the big bridge project, a few blunt ones appeared on the lapels of some interlopers, like Brian here out of Union, Kentucky. Says his daughter uses the Brent Spence daily to get to work, and that to them, tolling's just a longer spelling of tax.
If my daughter has to drive across every day and it's $2 or $4, you know, it's like $1,300 a year just for paying tolls.
A signing to make it official preceded a historic Kentucky-Ohio handshake. The two governors partnering to put a bridge building plan in motion that would be, they believe, quicker and less expensive. Ohio's John Kasich says they'd toll only as long as necessary, then sunset it. Kentucky's Steve Beshear echoed that thought. Then the sunny outlook turned gray when News 5 pressed for a time frame for how many years or decades it would take to pay off the bonds.
In every room where there's good news, somebody tries to figure out how to puncture it, okay? The fact of the matter is, you're going to have tolls that pay as a part of the answer to building the bridge. So we don't know how long the bonds are going to be out there for yet. We don't know.
What they do know is that waiting for Uncle Sam to ride to the rescue is like waiting for Godot. Won't happen. So they are being direct about the funding plan, similar to the one in Louisville.
You know, we're going to have bonds out there for several years to help pay for that project. And you're going to have tolls out there to pay for those bonds.
The only viable way to get this bridge built is for the federal government to step up and do what they're supposed to do.
Government leaders here today dismiss all that as pie-in-sky thinking. Tolls, they say, are coming, and you might as well accept it because that's the only way to finally get it going. They intend to have a financing plan done by this time next year. And leaders from both sides of the river broke out in applause when the words shovel in the ground were used in conjunction with 2014. Live in Northern Kentucky, John London, News 5.